हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल अमर का ज्ञान। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चक्रास। चक्रास आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन आवर लाइफ, दैट इज़ प्लेइंग अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड वाइटल रोल इन आवर लाइफ। सो द फर्स्ट चक्रा, हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल अमर का ज्ञान। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चक्रास। Chakras plays very important life, very important role in your life. So there are, as you know, in your body there are total 7 chakras. So the first chakra is the root chakra. It is also called as, in Sanskrit it is called as the Muladhara chakra. The Moola mantra of this chakra is the Lam. You can pronounce it like Lam. The element which is associated with this chakra is the earth. The color of this chakra is the red. And the location of this chakra is the base of the spinal cord. And the planet, since the color is red, the planet associated with this chakra is the Mars. So this is all about the first chakra, that is the root chakra. Let's move for the second chakra. Second chakra is the Svadhisthana chakra or the sacral chakra. English it is a sacral, Sanskrit it is a Svadhisthana chakra. The color of this chakra, it's orange. The planet associated with this chakra is the Mercury, and each chakra is associated with one element. So like the Muladhara chakra is associated with the earth, so the Svadhisthana chakra is associated with the water. Location of this chakra is the right below the belly button in the lower area of the stomach, and the Moola mantra of this chakra is the Vam. You can pronounce it like Vam. The third chakra is the Manipura chakra or the Navel chakra. It is related to your digestion system also. The main element of this chakra is the fire, because the fire will be required to digest your food, and the color associated with this chakra is the yellow. Planet associated with this chakra is the Jupiter. Location, it's above navel, that's why it is a navel chakra, and the Moola mantra of this chakra is the Ram. You can chant like this, Ram. Let's move for the fourth chakra. Fourth chakra is the heart chakra. Why it is called heart chakra? Because it is located in the heart. Precise location is the center of the chest, but it is related to heart. That's why it is called the heart chakra. In Sanskrit, it is called the Anahata chakra. The element of this chakra is the air. Color is the green. Planet is the Venus, and the Moola mantra is Yam. You can pronounce like Yum. So we discuss about the four chakras total: Muladhara, Svadhisthana, Manipura, Anahata. English it is root chakra, sacral chakra, navel chakra, heart chakra. Let's move for the fifth chakra. Fifth chakra is the throat chakra. As the name indicate, it is present in the throat. That's why it is called the throat chakra. In Sanskrit, it is called the Vishuddhi chakra. The element of this chakra is the sky, space. Color, as you can see, the color is the blue. Planet associated with this chakra is the Saturn. And the Moola mantra of this chakra is Hum. So you can chant like this, Hum. Let's move to the sixth chakra, that is very important chakra. It's a third eye chakra, which is located in between the eyebrow at the middle distance. The color associated with this chakra is the dark blue. Element associated with this chakra is the Brahma or ether. The planet associated with this chakra is the sun. And this is very, very, very important chakra, because this chakra is also related to your nadis, and without this chakra, your soul cannot achieve the purity or the nirvana. That's why this chakra is very important. It is also called the Lord Shiva chakra, because only the Lord Shiva is having the third eye, and the Mula Mantra of this chakra is the Om. You can chant like Om. Let's move to the seventh chakra. It is called the Crown chakra or Sahasrara chakra. Why it is called Crown chakra? Because it is located at the top of the head. Top of the where normally you wear a crown, that's why it is a crown chakra. Sahasrara because it is having 1000 petals, so that's why it is a Sahasrara chakra. No element is associated with this chakra. The color related to this chakra is violet or white or deep purple, and the Mula Mantra of this chakra is Om or Am. So you can chant like this, Om. So in this video we discuss about all the seven chakras, starting from root chakra to crown chakra or Muladhara to Sahasrara. We discuss about all the elements, color, planet, location and the Mula Mantra of this chakras. So it's very important in the life to have the balance of this chakra in your body. If you have the balance of this chakra in your body, you will feel like a healthy in physical level as well as in the spiritual level. So hope you like this video and you got the information about all the seven chakras in your body. I hope you like this video, and I also have videos which have the details about each and every chakra. Please watch that videos also, and don't forget to like this video, share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Bye.